but look how small these cards are. We have 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 60 cents. That's more than enough for the cards. Now to calculate the change.
Start with the price of 54 cents. 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. That makes 6 cents.
So we could get back 6 pennies, or 1 nickel and 1 penny.